This video is a step-by-step process on how to pair your Razer Nommo V2 Pro to your PC. Before we begin, make sure to download the Razer Nommo V2 Pro pairing utility on your computer. Click the download link in the description. Let's get started. Run the pairing utility on your PC and click Next to proceed. Note that all Razer applications will be automatically closed upon starting. Connect the appropriate power cord for your region to the subwoofer. Plug it into a power outlet. Connect the appropriate power cord for your region to the right speaker. Plug it into a power outlet. Connect the right speaker to your PC using the USB Type-C to USB Type-A cable. Click Next. Ensure the subwoofer LED indicator is blinking green. If it is not blinking green, use a tweezer or SIM ejection pin to poke on the subwoofer pairing button. Click Pair to proceed. Pairing may take a few seconds to complete. Click Close once it shows that the subwoofer is already paired. And that's it! You have successfully paired your Razer Nommo V2 Pro to your PC.